Pag making carbonara, ito yung recipe natin. Nag-research na ako. Tuna carbonara, so one can of tuna. Tuna? Hala ko isa lang. Tapos, one tablespoon of butter. One pouch of Del Monte carbonara sauce. Three tablespoon cheddar cheese. Grated. That's great. It's the age. Sorry guys, it's the age. And one pack of Del Monte spaghetti. Kaya ko to, ba't ako kinakabahan? Ang tagal. Let it boil, let it boil, let it boil. If you want spaghetti, let it boil. Music! Ayan na, ayan na. Okay, first, we heat the pan. One tablespoon of butter. 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 Basta. So next, kapag mainit na yung butter, you have tuna chunks. Any brand, kayo na bahala. Basta make sure na naka-drain na siya. Saute, saute. One pouch of Del Monte carbonara sauce. So ito siya. Mmm, ang bango. Lasang-lasa kayong real meal. Sobrang importante na piliin nyo maigi yung carbonara sauce nyo because it can make or break your carbonara. Ayan, kitang-kita nyo dito, no? Sa texture pa lang, real cream talaga siya. Dapat pag nagluluto daw tayo, masaya tayo. Kasi kapag masaya ka daw, mas masarap yung pagkain. Kaya, so happy. Gising na gising yung senses ko. At ang bango niya, kuwang-kuwa yung pagka-homemade. Next is cheddar cheese. Make sure grated na siya. So you'll feel great. Ang bango ng pagkain namin tonight. I'll give it 10-10. 10-10. Because I cooked it. 10-10. Sometimes you need to cook to impress. Ang lakas makasosyal pag naka-plating eh.
Oh, may presentation pa yan.
Nakaka-proud. I call this pasta CUArbonara.